This is the first time they've performed together in 20 years. They've reunited tonight on PBS. Please welcome A Taste of Honey.